Right, back to desk orders. The emergency is not over yet. Okay. Phillips, there are two reactor rods out in the corridor. See that they're put back at once.
Wait, I still got the doctor and Polly.
Here, wait. If you try and tackle the spacecraft on your own, you don't stand a chance. We don't know how many Cybermen there are left.
Well?
Look, here's one of the things they use to contact each other.
I don't know how it works.
No, well, do anything. Make a signal. Draw them here.
Is that wise?
Well, if that spaceship takes off, we're never going to see them again.
You may bring them all in on us.
Yeah, that's a risk we've got to take. That should do it. Any idea how long it'll take for them to get here?
You stand by with those guns.
Now look, we must all get down the other side of the room.
Okay.
Opposite the door, so we can face them. Use the guns.
Oh, what now?
The emergency battery's running out, I suppose.
We can't face them in the dark.
No, we shall freeze to death.
They must get those reactor rods back.
Hang on, they're coming back.
Ah.
Look!
Here they are.
Resist the test, useless, drop your weapons.
Just look at Mondas. I can't believe it.
Fantastic. It looks as if it's melting.
It's falling to bits.
The end of Mondas.
Hey, look! What's happened to them?
They've disintegrated.
They must have been entirely dependent on power from Mondas.
You spied the snowcap. Are you receiving me?
Quick, Dyson, get that!
You spied the snowcap.
Snowcap to Zeus 5, reading you loud and clear.
What happened? Where have you been?
Here, let me have that. Snowcap to Zeus 5, what is your fuel position?
It's okay, everything's suddenly working normally. What about getting me down?
We've been on emergency power. We'll handle your splashdown as soon as we get full power back. Start checking the base main units.
Yes, right.
Hello, Geneva.
Hey,
Geneva.
The Doctor and Polly.
Snowcap here.
Hello, Snowcap. Who's that, Barclay?
Yes, we're just getting full power back. The danger is apparently over.
The Cyberman menace has ended all over the world. Let me have a full report as soon as you can.
Sir, will do. Did you hear that? He wants a full report. Where exactly shall we begin, do you think?